Good morning, staff, scholars, and virtual visitors of Anna Marie Douglas Academy, school number 12. Today is Friday, April 3rd, 2020. This is Mrs. Brightful with your morning announcements. Please join me for the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Juro fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la República que ella representa. Una nación, bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos. We have some birthdays. Today I'll be announcing the birthdays that are occurring today and also the ones over the weekend. A very happy birthday to Salim T. in third grade, Jelianjelis B. in second grade, and Tamaj B. in seventh grade. Also, a happy birthday goes out to Mrs. Balaban. We hope you all have a fabulous birthday. And now moving on to our shout-outs. We have our first shout-out comes from Ms. Francisco in sixth grade OLA. Ms. Francisco would like to do a shout-out for the OLA students who are actively completing CAHOOTS, and also for Jedi, Harley, and Ava, who got first, second, and third place in their math CAHOOT. Awesome job, guys. Way to stay engaged. Also, Mrs. McBride and Mrs. Quintana from Kindergarten OLA want to recognize and shout out two of their students for reading at home daily and moving up one entire level on their kids A to Z. Way to go, Christiana D. and Aries S. You girls are doing awesome, and we are so proud of the readers that you are becoming. And the last one comes from our middle school assistant principal, Ms. Hart. Ms. Hart would like to give a shout out to the seventh grade team for working collaboratively to ensure that their students have what they need as we learn to work virtually. Awesome job, seventh grade. All right, so let's talk about our core value of community. Yesterday, when I introduced the core value, I promised you that I would give you some ideas of ways that you can stay engaged in your community or ways that you can give back to members of your community that are helping you. So the first idea that I wanted to share that I have seen around and also a couple of teachers mentioned was sidewalk chalk. This is a really easy way that you can give back to your community by leaving words of encouragement for people that live near you. People are outside a little bit more now because they're trying to get some fresh air and the weather's getting better. A nice way that you can leave a positive impact on your community is by leaving positive messages. So I will put some pictures of things that I have seen in my community or things that I have seen online in this these next couple seconds just to give you some ideas. But go ahead and get out there and leave some notes for people. Put some rainbows down. Maybe draw a picture. You don't have to be an amazing artist, but if you put a message on there that could help someone get through their day or encourage them to keep going, that would be awesome. All right, School 12, that's all I have for you today. Let's make it a fabulous Friday. Please join me. This is the and virtual visitors. Today we have some shout outs coming. And now I'm going to and Miss. I brought some just to